Good morning, sir, and I'm Manushri Malik. We are discussing about chapter 3, and this will be continuing for the next class and today also. I'm already giving you the notes in your WhatsApp group on 16 May 2020. So go and check and let's start. So power transmitted by belt. First is let T1 is tension in the right side of the belt. Let T2 is equal to tension in the slack side of the belt and V is equal to velocity of the belt. So the effective tension or force acting at the circumference of the driven pulley is difference between the two tension, means T1 minus T2. It is called effective driving force. So, the next one is work done per second is equal to force into velocity. Means force is equal to T1 minus T2 effective, already we call it effective driving force, into V is equal to velocity. So then power transmitted is equal to T1 minus T2 into V watt. Watt को जो भी convert कर दे भी kilowatt है, then कौन होगा? T1 minus T2 divided by 1000 into V, kilowatt. So let's solve this problem. The problem is the belt is running over the pulley of diameter 120 cm at 200 rpm. The angle of contact is 165 degrees and the coefficient of friction between the belt and the pulley is 0.3. If the maximum tension in the belt is 3000 newton, then find the power transmitted by the belt. So given data. Dia of pulley D is equal to 120 cm is equal to 1.2 meter. Then speed of pulley N is equal to 200 rpm. Angle of contact theta is equal to 165 degrees. यदि डिग्री को रेडियन में कन्वर्ट करिया पे 165 इनटू पाई बाय 180 रेडियन. सो नेक्स्ट इज कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ फ्रिक्शन, म्यू इज इक्वल टू 0.3. मैक्सिमम टेंशन T1 इज इक्वल टू 3000 न्यूटन. So given data he gala, then power transmitted by formula kona T1 minus T2 into V divided by 1000 kilowatt. So we have to find V, matlab velocity of belt is equal to V is equal to pi dN divided by 60, that is pi into diameter 1.2 into N is equal to 200 rpm divided by 60. Then the answer will be 12.56 meter per second, velocity unit meter per second. The next one is then T2 is equal to tension on slack side. So we already know that T1 minus T1 divided by T2 is equal to e to the power mu into theta. So T1 is given, 3000 divided by T2 is unknown, e to the power 0.3 and into 165 into pi by 180. So by solving this, the T2 will be 1265 newton. So we have T2 and we have velocity and we have T1. So the power transmitted is transmitted is T1 minus T2 into V divided by 1000 kilowatt. So P is equal to 3000 minus 1265 into 12.56 divided by 1000. The answer will be P is equal to 21.79 kilowatt. Thank you.